County Sheriff Department's air rescue team pulled a group of rock climbers to safety after they got stuck on a cliff face about 900 feet up. The climbers became stranded on Tahquitz Peak, one of the summits of Mount San Jacinto in Riverside County. Officials say they were suffering from hypothermia after enduring rain and frigid overnight temperatures. Earlier this month, two rock climbers were killed on Tahquitz Peak due to bad weather and faulty equipment.